Hi, I am Ravi. Today we are going to learn how to design a chessboard using pattern and assembly. So let's start designing. Select top plane, click on sketch, draw a rectangle of any dimension, and then give length and breadth an equal relation. Now change the dimension of any of these to 4 inches. Since we have given them an equal relationship, so each side of the rectangle becomes 4 inches. Now extrude it to 1 inches. Here our tile is ready. Now I will paint it first as black and then go to save as and save it as black. I have already saved it, so I won't do it again. Now change the color to white and again go to save as and save it as white. Okay. Now our black and white tiles are ready. Now click on new, select assembly, then okay. In part assembly to insert, browse your black and white tiles. Click on open. Now place them. Now since we need to assemble them side by side as in a chessboard, we would be needing 3 surfaces to be made. So go to assembly, click on mate and select, first of all select the upper surfaces, click on OK, then side surfaces, OK, and then the middle surfaces. Okay. Now they are both tiles are properly aligned together. Now again go to insert component, browse the black tile and click on open. Place it next to white tile. Now again repeat the same. First of all upper surfaces, click on OK, then side surfaces and at the end middle surfaces. Okay. Now the basic layout of our design is ready. I'll change my view. Okay. We can go on repeating it for rest all of the tiles, but it will take hell lot of the time. So to reduce our time, we will use this linear component pattern option. So for using it, first of all we need to draw 2 direction lines. So click on top plane, sketch, and then choose a center line option and then draw 2 perpendicular lines. Okay. Now linear component option, choose linear component pattern. In first direction click on this, in second click on other direction. Now change the spacing by 4 inches and number of instances to 8. Similarly, in other direction also, change your spacing to 4 inches and number of instances to 8. Now in components to pattern, click on white tile. Now you can see a surface of all white tiles, but the chessboard contains black and white tiles alternatively. So in instances to skip all those instances where we need to place black tiles. It will only take 30 seconds of total time you need to design a chessboard. You can increase it with efficiency. You put it into this work. Now I have skipped all the tiles. Click on OK and white tiles are placed in the order. Now we need, in the vacant spaces, we need to fill the black tiles. So for this we will again go to linear component pattern option, but this time we will not use linear component pattern, but instead we will use pattern driven component pattern. So click on this, clear the selection. I am now in components to pattern, select both the black tiles. In driving feature or component, select any of the white tiles near to new to black tile. Now in instances to skip, as you can see, these tiles are not needed. So we'll skip these tiles. So for skipping this, click like this. Do it carefully. You don't need to skip those tiles we need for our chessboard. So since we have skipped all the tiles, click on OK. Now our chessboard is ready. For showcasing our chessboard, we will use a boundary. I have already designed a boundary for this, so I'll just open it. Click on boundary, open. This is, I need to insert a boundary for this. So in insert components option, I'll browse the boundary. Okay, now it's correct. So I placed my boundary here. Now I'll need to mate this boundary with our chessboard. So I'll click on mate option, select this surface and mate it with any of these sections. So I'm going to use this section. Okay, click on OK. Now I'll mate it with the other direction. Okay, so two directions are completed. Now only need the surface direction. So click any of the surface tile and click on boundary surface. Click on OK. And now we have completed our chessboard. I will change to proper view. This is the final design of our chessboard. If you find this video useful, please do like it and subscribe our channel. Thank you.